On Saturday and Sunday, over at Beardsley Hall, next to the Snake River Heritage Center, there was the fifth annual banjo contest. And the winners of the banjo plus fiddle division are playing this evening. And we're going to go ahead and let you introduce yourself and tell us what placing you received and maybe what you're playing. Do you like tap it? See, Tess.
There we go. Can you hear now?
Yeah.
All right. So this is Gary Eller, and I'm Matt Renner. Gary, would you like to tell him a little bit about the banjo fiddle thing?
Yeah, it's a sixth year, and it's capped by the banjo plus fiddle contest. No other instruments. You're not allowed to have any supporting instruments. This is the true old-time band sound, so that's what we're doing.
All right. We're going to kick it off with a little tune here called Liberty. Thank you. this one's called The Cuckoo's Nest. Yep, I came here first time in 1973, and my dad had a covered wagon. It was a sheep wagon, and we spent the week camped downtown in our sheep wagon, and that's where I learned the first fiddle tune, and it was this one right here, called Bowling Cabbage Down.
Okay.
In a,
let me get a new copy for a second here.
Yeah, this is when I was supposed to tell a banjo joke, right?
But they're not funny.
And there's really only two, because all of the rest of them are true. Ready? Thank you.
So we're going to do one more song. It's an old standard fiddle tune called I Don't Know Nobody, which you probably hear a lot here during the contest. And I don't know if you could hear all the yelling and hooting over here last night from the Beardsley Hall campground where we had the banjo and fiddle contest, but it was an absolute blast. And man, it was a ton of fun. And including a hog calling contest mixed in with it. So check it out next year.
Else for us? Do you have anything else for us?
Sure.
Maybe a couple songs.
I can see that we're not just allowed to play our numbers and walk off. We gotta stay here and entertain you, don't we?
Just can't get enough.
That's a good sign.
Yeah. Okay. So why don't you play a song and I'll back you up. And then we'll
all right, so a tune called the Shenandoah Breakdown. We've never done this before.
Yeah, this should be fun. Thank you. see.
Okay. I guess we played those songs faster than we'd planned, huh? We thought we had 20 minutes worth of stuff, but whoa.
Yeah.
That's because Gary didn't do any talking. He was supposed to come up here and tell a big long tale about how all the cornfields had popped and the cows thought it was snow and they froze to death.
They did. Must have been snow peas. Okay. See?
Thank you so much.
Thank you.